And I've come to the conclusion that I have no idea where the hell I am. Hello and welcome back to Along Dark. In the last episode, we managed to complete The Hunted Part 1 and actually got to Trevor's cabin. What surprisingly wasn't first try, and we only got mauled once during the entire thing. And I actually managed to shit-talk the bear through the entire thing, which is even more surprising. In this episode, I'm thinking we're gonna do the Nomad Challenge. Survive 3 days each in 15 specific locations across the game world. 45 days of surviving. That's 15 episodes of 3 days. Let's do this. As a guy. Challenge 15. Let's go. Here we go. Spend 3 days in each location listed in your journal. Okay, first of all, let's loot this area. Oh, oops, sewing kit, take it. We only need the magnifying glass. Cabinet, anything? Come on, come on. Yeah, work boots, there we go. That's the stuff. Decent mittens. Good. Crackers, good. More crackers. Firewood, yes. Tinder block, yes, take it. There's a soda behind there, I want to take that too. Anything else here? No, come on, come on. Give me something. I'm in a hurry here, not really. It's gonna take more than 45 days. I also have to travel between the locations. And I need to have enough food at the location to actually survive there for 3 days. So I might need to head out from the location in order to get that. I don't know, we'll see. The good thing is if I collect firewood on my way, I can get enough water. Then we just need to worry about food. And I can take that while out. Surely.
I could use this.
Antiseptic, nice. Painkillers, nice. Anything else interesting here? Herbal tea? Quite fancy, I must say. I'll take it. The rifle cartridge and the cleaning kit? I'll take it. Is there anything else? Excellent, nice. Cloth, we don't... Yeah, I'll take the cloth. How's my equipment? Wear these, drop this, wear, drop and drop, and mittens. Let's wear these. Them. Stasis grape soda. You would think that ski gloves, which are completely tight and synthetic, would be better against the wind than mittens, which are like knitted or something like that. I don't know. I'm not an expert. I've never been skiing. Antibiotics, nice. Antiseptic, I'll take it. In case of Smokey the Bear decides to return of his girlfriend or cousins. Whoever he knows. Okay, let's just loosely go through the rest here and I'll head out. Oh, actually, before I do that, I need to know where I have to survive. This needs to cave in camp office, Trevor's cabin, that's in the other area, the Mystery Lake. Forestry lookout, I don't know where that is. Upper Dam, Lower Dam, that's also in Mystery Lake. Barn, oh, that's right over here, radio control hut. That must be on top of the mountain. Skeeter's Ridge Basement. Rural Store. Quinset Gas Station. Abandoned Lookout. Rural Store, that's also in this area. Gas Station, that's the Coastal Highway. Abandoned Lookout. No, that's the one also in Coastal Highway then. Where's Forestry Lookout? I have no idea. Mountaineer's Hut. Lonely Lighthouse. I know where that is. I have no idea what Mountaineer's Hut is. Oh yeah, that's in the Timberwolf Mountain. Stone Church, that's in the Hopeless area. Hopeless Retreat, I think it's called. Cinder Hills Coal Mine. I entered that. That's the way to Coastal Highway from here, actually. Crumbling Highway Basement. Oh, that must be one of the house basements. Okay, I got it. So I think that we're gonna go upstairs, loot, and I'm gonna head out. And I'm gonna go towards the barn first. And then I'm gonna go towards Timberwolf Mountain and get that done. Because that needs to be done too. So yeah, I'll catch you in a second. Okay. I looted the house, got everything needed, mostly food and water and stuff like that. So I'm not gonna dehydrate, that's for sure. The thing we're gonna have to do is once we... Oh, it's windy. Oh, we also need to check the basement. But the thing we have to do once we reach the area is just pass time. I mean, while we looted, time passes, then we sleep, of course, because we're probably gonna be tired when we get there. Then we pass time, sleep, all that while we eat, and then we complete the area, then we head off to the next one. Then it's probably gonna be a lot fewer episodes than I thought, whatever. We don't have a pry bar. Oops, basic gloves, no. And some fuel. And that could be useful. Quality tools, I'll take it. You can't set up a base anywhere, because you have to constantly keep moving like a nomad. Which is, you know, the whole point of this thing. I don't think we need scrap metal for anything. Decent thermal underwear, I'll look into it. Dryer, you got anything interesting? Come on, come on, sports sock, I can't use that for anything. What do I look like, a football player? I need warm stuff here, I'm a survivor. I'm gonna take the leather. You never know when you need leather. Okay, let's head off and see. Oh no, man, there's a pry bar here. Let's get this bad boy open, come on. Give me some loot, a rifle, a car key. I don't know, inflatable children's pool. So I can fill it with water and use it to cool my feet, I don't know. Let's take some more wood and head out. On our journey towards the barn, which is literally just on the other side of this hill. To our left. Right? No, it's dead ahead. Yeah. I'm gonna get cold and tired pretty fast. Such is life. Nothing in there. Okay, let's head on. There it is. Our first area to live in. Why must I have the wind in my face? This is not fair. Here I am just going about my own business and the wind is against me and it's cold. Actually, it's not that cold. I got sick paranoia from the bear challenge. I swear to God, there's a bear following me everywhere I go. In the game, I mean, not in real life, that would be even worse. There's no bears in this country. What is this? Sweden? Does Sweden have bears? I actually know, yeah, I think they have. No. I don't know. I'm gonna have to Google that. Come on, almost there. Pretty tired, which is good, because as soon as we're done doing the place, we're gonna sleep in it. Pleasant Valley Outbuildings. This is actually a really good challenge for, you know, learning about the area they live in. I wonder if there's, you know, besides arrows, there's actually a bow here. Check the arrows. Broken arrow. The arrow and some feathers might be salvageable. Once I have a bow, I don't think I want to carry them up that amount of weight. Let's look in here. Nope, nothing. Damn. Get inside. Let's... oh, scrap metal. I don't need a goddamn scrap metal. It's dark in here. Let's loot. And then let's sleep. Anything interesting? What's behind door number one? A lion? A hacksaw? I don't think we're gonna need a hacksaw for anything. I can't see a situation where it'd be useful. Not gonna lie. Yes, let's take that. Be a bit fast about it. We don't have that much lantern fuel. Nothing in here? Come on, come on! Anything behind the visor? Car keys! Damn. Can I take the Wunderbaum? Can I take it with me so it smells nice and fresh? Oh, hello, sir. You should have started smelling a while ago, shouldn't you? Oh wait, what's the air temperature? No, it's actually cold in here, so you shouldn't. This will preserve the ice. Which is just a lovely thought. And shouldn't it be frozen then? I don't know. It's kind of creepy to think about. Oh yeah, there's a dead guy in here. Let me just live here for 3 days without ever moving him or giving him a second thought. Surely that can't be a nice feeling. Here. Oh, nice, a fire strike. Force this open, see if there's some nice loot in here. And after that, I am going to... Nice. After that, I'm going to sit down. And... survive here for 3 days. Time's already ticking. There's a bull hat, a bird, some dog food here. Guess I'll take it. Corn, lantern fuel, I'll take it. We already have quality tools. No need more of those. Beef jerky, nice. I'm just gonna take all the food I can get. Just, you know, get stocked and all that. We have plenty of water, we don't need to think about that. Okay, how much? Okay, we still have some inventory room. But for now... I'll catch you back in Okay, it doesn't say anything yet. I haven't been here that long either. I'll catch you back in, you know, 3 days' time, when it's about time to leave. See you in a sec. Okay, so we've been here for 3 days, survived, as you can see, pretty obviously. And now we're gonna head out to the next location, which will probably be Skeeter's Ridge. I already checked this place, I'm in here again. And the reason we're going to Skeeter's Ridge and not the area close to it called... Oh, what's it called? It is the... Oh, there's rabbit countries down here. The Rural Stores, which is the other direction, is because we're gonna take the Rural Stores on the way back, but for now we're heading towards Timberwolf Mountain, which is where there's one location we need to survive in. Did I ever check this? I don't think I did. Oh. Not worth taking. I don't think I ever checked it. But anyway, we're gonna head towards Skeeter's Ridge now. Right, I'll take as many of these paper rolls as we can, because we're gonna need them. As far as I'm aware, Skeeter's Ridge does not have an inside area. We can't go there and be safe. We can barely go here and be safe, it's snowing. Put this away. Okay, so Skeeter's Ridge should be... It's a very big shoot. This way. Ish. It's near the area where you started in the bear challenge. There's a wolf on my tail. It's two wolves. But only one of them is following me. Yeah, Skeeter's Ridge should be this way. There's also a little ice fishing hut on the way, and we're gonna take a pit stop there, get some heat back, and loot the area. Oh, there's another wolf there. Where the hell did you come from? Have a flare. Stay back. I have a flare, and I'm terrified to use it, so stay back. I don't want to waste a flare on a wolf now. He's only stalking me. He's a nice guy. I will call him Jeremy, and he shall be my friend forever. And never bite me, because I do not have a knife to defend myself with. But getting bitten by a wolf now would suck majorly. Also, why did I decide heading out in the blizzard would be a good idea? This is gonna get me killed. Probably not the smartest idea. Jeremy! You need to chill. Yeah, it's right, go hunt that deer. Be the wolf you always knew you could be. Don't let society tell you what you can and can't do. Get it, Jeremy! I believe in you! You're that goddamn hero! Mainly because you're not biting me. Fucking... dumbass. I don't know. I would rather hunt a human or a... very large deer. Doe. Damn. I don't know. I'd probably go for the deer, because I think they might be... a little more meaty. I don't know, I'm not a wolf. Who am I to decide? Though it would be a lot easier catching a human, we are slower, to say the least. Don't we are a lot more persistent? Meant in a way that we are very endurable. There's a hunting technique used by humans many years ago that simply involved tracking an animal till it got so tired it couldn't defend itself anymore. Here's the heart. I was talking about. So basically you just follow the animal wherever it ran, you follow it. And in the end the animal would get so tired it just collapsed, you could just walk up to it and kill it. It took a lot of persistence, but it was possible. What's in here? Draft Dutch's cabin. Oh. Was there a war? Why would he Dutch a draft? A military draft, I assume, right? So he's a deserter. Although not a deserter, he's a draft dodger. Because he never actually got drafted. He dodged it. As the name would imply. Anything under the bed? No. Anything in here? No. And that's a big no. So we still need to head for... Skeeter's Ridge. That should be right up on the other side of this. I don't think we can just crawl up there, we have to go around. Also, once again, hitting on the blizzard is a bad idea. Harvest it. Yeah, take it. Rosehips, you can make tea out of them. It's pretty nice. Pretty convenient. It also works as a natural antibiotic, which is pretty cool too. In the game, I mean, I have no idea how they work in real life. Please do not go out and cook mushrooms and try to take them as antibiotics. It's a bad idea. I do not take responsibility if you die from mushroom poisoning. Also, just don't eat mushrooms you're not 100% sure about. Yeah, it looks like we have to go around in order to get off the Skeeter's Ridge. Don't eat stuff you're not sure about in general. It's a bad idea. I'm no expert on the matter, but don't do it. You know? How do I get up there? Am I just gonna have to scale a cliff? It is not bad, right? I'm not going crazy. I might be going crazy. It's indeed very possible. Huzzah! We have climbed the mighty hill. And I've come to the conclusion that I have no idea where the hell I am. Except on top of this hill. So I guess I'll be going this way. Because, I don't know. I might be lost. I wish this game had a map. That would be so cool. Someone's gonna tell me at some point, oh, by the way, the game had a map all along and you just didn't know. And I'll be like, what? And they'll be like, yeah, and I'll be like, fuck. That's gonna happen at some point. I'm like 80% sure of it. Is this Skeeter's Ridge? This should be, right? I mean, it makes sense to me. But can it please be? I'm gonna set up camp here, away from the wind from all directions, almost. Is this down here part of it? Is it up there? Am I lost? I think I might be lost. What's that down there? Looks like a corpse of some sort. No crows circling it. What is it? I can't see. It's a human. Oh no, it's not. It looked like a human laying on the side, which was... Oh god, that's so creepy. It looked like a human laying on the side, which is freaky because I have never seen that before. Yeah, I think I might be lost a little bit. Oh, there's a cave here. Nice. Oh, there's a rifle here. Nice. I'm way down, but I can live with that. Wow, there's a lot of food. I'm gonna be glad I came here. I am already glad I came here. Okay, so how much equipment am I carrying? A little too much. Oh no, is it warm in here? No. Will the warm bonus of my sleeping roll be enough? 3 degrees. What condition is my bedroll in anyway? That is 100%. I thought there was more. Warm bonus, 3. If I repair some of my equipment, I should be warm enough. Why am I carrying 2 of these? Harvest. That's why I'm carrying 2 of them. So I can harvest them. Okay, I'm gonna repair some equipment, and while I repair equipment... I was hoping I could reach 2 destinations, but it seemed like a little bit lost. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time!